What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome, Maniacs. It's your boy Aftermath. We are back for some more Mass Effect 3 playthrough. We are just about to go downstairs to the restricted areas and go see if we can't acquire these female Krogan who are now fertile again and try to save the Krogan from the Genophage.
Now take this elevator down. Someone will...
Oh shit.
What's happening?
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter. Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
Okay.
All specimens are accounted for, sir. Shepard.
Hey!
Excellent timing. Good to have you here.
Morton.
Eyesight's still sharp. Surprise, understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
I remember
him.
You're
back with STG?
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Helped female Krogan. Fed information to Clan Erdnot. Encouraged political pressure to free female.
You must be Reeves' inside source.
Yes. Can explain later. Security warning's not normal. Need to get off-world for sake of Krogan. Females had weakened immune systems. Side effect of Malin's cure. These... didn't survive.
Oh.
What do you know about Malin's cure?
Former student. Worked with me on Genophage Modification Project to keep Krogan population in check. Later suffered crisis of conscience. Tried to create cure. Experiments dangerous, unethical. Couldn't undo what he did to them.
I'm sure you did everything you could, Morton.
Arrived too late. Cannot delay now. One survivor, immune to Genophage, can synthesize cure from her tissue.
Oh, good.
She's still here?
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, Genophage cure... problematic. Please be careful. Krogan's slow to trust.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
Goddess, what she's been through.
Erdnot Reeve and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
Have the Salarians been mistreating you?
Those are my sisters you saw back there. They died in a lot of pain.
Did the best we could.
And now I know I'm the only one left. That makes me dangerous to a lot of people. What about you, Commander Shepard? Why are you here?
You're the future of the Krogan race. I'm fighting for that.
Then I hope you brought an army.
There's some sort of attack going on the surface. I don't know if...
Outbound communications have been severed.
If the husks are here...
Secure all data to off-site location.
I don't think it's a Reaper, not yet.
We have multiple ships inbound.
Yeah. Oh, Cerberus.
Get the females out of there now.
Only one survived, Reeve. It might be safer down here.
In a Salarian torture chamber, not on your life. Either you get her out of there or this alliance is dead.
Release the female. We're leaving.
I can't. Protocol states during lockdown, no specimens. Objection noted.
Oh, shit.
Now, please release Krogan. Need to monitor
Morton.
Quarantine procedures.
Fuck him up. Morton was always a badass.
Meet us at next checkpoint, Shepard. Right. Likely Cerberus opposes Genophage cure.
You'll see T'Chanka again. I promise.
Get to elevator, Shepard.
Alright. It's battle time. Let's go.
Something's wrong with the elevator. It's not responding. There. Try it now, Commander.
Alright.
Oh,
shit.
Mom! Get back!
Ow.
We've got to get moving, Shepard.
Are you alright?
Is there another way out of here?
On the side of the lab. An emergency exit. I can open it from here.
Let's go.
Shepard, Cerberus Force is trying to locate female.
quarantine checkpoint under attack.
Let's see how this fires. Ah, it's a burst pistol. And then this one. It's also a burst. Okay, I like that. My recharge rate is really good. Yeah. I'm happy with my weapons decisions, my loadout.
Get that female out of there and up to the landing pad.
I'm working on it.
Oh, this is bad.
I don't know where you're firing at, but... Oh, shit! There we go. Oh, did you get stuck, buddy? I'm gonna fire this directly through there. There we go. Let's go. Make sure there's no dropped weapons or anything. There we go. Ooh, this burst pistol is, this burst rifle is awesome. Boom! Alright, let's try this. Let's try a new pistol. We're going. Chill out. I'm having to kill people along the way. Relax. Oh! Okay.
Score one for the giant flesh-eating monster.
Let's go
something
this way.
New to put in our memoirs.
Works for me.
What's this? Shotgun ammo? I'm not using a shotgun. Alright, let's go here.
Shepard, Cerberus troops at checkpoint. Attempting to kill Krogan. Need assistance.
I see the checkpoint. They're taking fire.
Let's get in there.
Okay, got you. There we go. Who the fuck? You know what? You get to fly. Boom! See ya. There we go. I like this pistol too. I like the 3-round burst. Alright. Let's get the Krogan.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan aligns with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
We're gonna fuck them up. Alright. Let's get you to the surface.
Shepard, that's the next checkpoint. Server is likely to target.
Oh, no way. Oh, shit. Alright, he's dead. Which way am I supposed to go? Oh.
Shepard, get moving. The Solarians are losing ground. I'll try to take out a few of these shuttles.
Shepard,
last
attack compromised security systems. Attempting to compensate.
Hang on. We're trying to get to you, Morton.
Get punched.
Got them all.
All right, there we go. Ammo? All right, let's go. We gotta go save that Krogan female. She's the only hope that the Krogan have to live right now.
They're capable of anything.
Yeah, but turning against the whole galaxy? That's some real shit.
Arise, squad. Your orders are to hold position and block access.
Is that a turret? Yes, it is. That turret. Alright, you go there.
Start flanking
them. Yeah.
Those turrets will chew us to pieces!
There we go. I got the turret.
They got the Solarian.
Let's go here. Blow you up.
The next checkpoint won't be far. Maybe we can beat Cerberus to it.
Alright, so... how do I get... oh, there we go.
Scan aborted. Please give me priority access.
There we go.
That Morton guy is right.
Medical station. Oh, level up. I have 2 points. They should each have 2. So stasis, warp, warp ammo, fortification. Arms master, boost offensive and defensive. Yes, he's my tank. So I just want to boost him in general. And then let's go back to Liara. Stasis. Singularity is her best one, but stasis. Stopping enemy's tracks with a powerful mass effect field. I think I want to have more warp ammo. So she can use it on her own and just shred traitors through people. Let's get some more ammo. Ammo full. Okay. Oh shit. Sure, I need to do a pull. Right here, yeah. Let's get your shield. Alright, I got you in the singularity. There we go. You know what? I'm about tired of you. Boom. For more coming this way? I need to get upstairs to get to that power relay somehow. Okay. I'm sure there we go. Is there anything over here? Yes, there is. Salvage spare parts. Pick up. Ooh, sentry interface. Armor unlocked. Nice. Alright. Always look around. In MMOs, you gotta look around. Alright, we gotta get scanned, I think. Oh, bypass.
Server's outside pod, Shepard. Need assistance.
On my way.
Get him away from the female.
Alright, we got you covered.
Can't progress until you reroute emergency systems.
Minimal cost. Recommend project approval.
Examine.
PC-408, the Baron, could provide a novel form of biological warfare.
Why can't I examine this?
Alrighty.
Alright, I have to go...
there must be a power conduit nearby.
Over here. Oh. Hold on. A new pistol? Damage and accuracy. Fire rate's lower, but it hits hard as shit. Let's try that. And I also want to try that other assault rifle, because it's the level 5 now. Whoa, hold on. Damn it. Okay, I guess it doesn't matter.
Now online.
got everything online. Let's see how this fires. Oh, shit.
Excellent. And Clarice, wait! Another Cerberus squad.
Alright, so...
Don't let him near the female!
Yes, sir!
Affirmative. I need to pull your shield away.
Keep up the pressure!
Oh yeah! This gun is a grinder!
Excellent! Affinity for destruction intact, Shepard. Can clear us through now.
Alright. Let's see, can I research this now? No? What the fuck? Alright, where to? Oh. I have to defend her. So apparently they're gonna keep coming through here? There we go.
How are you holding up?
Containment shield strong, but not designed for direct fire.
This isn't your problem, Commander. You don't know me.
But I'd like to. Hang in there. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Reeve's still waiting.
I have some value to Reeve now. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
That looks like a new enemy. I don't know about this new pistol, though. Alright. Skadoosh! Where are they at? Am I just missing every shot? Oh shit!
That was the last one.
I think that was carnage.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go.
Shepard, get me.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing, buddy?
We're almost back up top.
That Erdnot Reeve is kind of a douche.
Shepard, they found us under heavy attack.
Where are they at? Where the fuck are they hitting me from? Alright, I'm gonna have to use this one. This gun is not very good. There we go. So they're immune to biotic powers until their shield is gone. So as soon as I can get their shield down, I can kill them. Alright, let's get you. See ya. Let's get you. Oh, that was awesome. He was already falling and it just drove him into the ground. That was fantastic.
Let's get you out of there.
Oh shit, what is that? Cerberus, you motherfucker! I suppose I simply just forgot about this enemy? I'm gonna have to use a lot of warp. Because warp lowers shields and health, and they can't regenerate, so. I know. I'm gonna fuck this mech up.
Krogan has been acquired.
Door is damaged. Can't get out.
Stay clear. I've got this.
Protect the Krogan, Shepard. She's vulnerable. Attack continues. Situation growing desperate, Shepard.
No, but we're worried for a world of hurt.
Cerberus never did play fair.
Shit! He's fucking me up. Reload! I thought I told you to reload like four times.
Affirmative.
Let me heal my team.
Careful! There are more of them still around.
Mow these guys down. Hey, guess where you're going? Flying. There we go. Get some more ammo. I like this assault rifle much better than the other one. Just the consistent damage, consistent fire. Especially for larger enemies like that. You don't have to worry about that burst. But that heavy pistol, I need to switch that one out for sure. Erd not Reeve, and his shoddy.
I wasn't sure you could pull this off, Shepard.
I'm a badass.
I'll take it from here.
I'm not your property, Reeve.
Why is Cerberus here? What do you want?
That was brutal.
Commander, I'm hearing chatter you're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how does Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance. We'll need all the help we can get.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible. We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge, but our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard. You can do this. Never doubt that.
No, sir.
Good. Hack it out.
Interesting. So they started to build the weapon already. We got the Krogan female, so that's good. We've essentially cured the Genophage because they can substitute a... I'm sorry, they can manufacture a cure from her DNA. Oh, that's the weapon. Wow. Nice.
Leave the female safe. We can worry about curing the rest of your people later.
You're not backing out, Turian.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
It's non-negotiable. Every Krogan gets the cure or Palavin burns.
That wasn't part of the deal.
Morton, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
I'll give you one. The cure starts with me.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for a procedure.
I would anyway. Nobody's touching my female.
Formulating a cure that works for every Krogan sounds like a tall order, Morden. Can you do it?
Of course. Similar to Genophage Modification Project. Working against own alterations this time. Not as simple as garbage DNA blocking attachment sites. We'll need to counteract shutdown of redundant nervous system, adjust neurotransmitter levels.
Got it.
We'll create cure, Shepard. Don't need to worry.
Then get started, Morden. And make it quick.
Let's get this
Always
done.
Always do. We'll be in medbay if you'd like to speak more. Eve requires tests.
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy, a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances. Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan.
Now, is there anything else?
There's a small matter concerning a ship we've lost contact with.
What happened?
I'd rather discuss it in private.
When you're finished with Turian problems, Shepard, we need to talk.
About what?
Everybody wants a piece
of me. A squad of mine went missing. I can give you the details in private.
I'll find you both in the war room. Just be ready to talk.
Nice. All right, excellent, excellent, excellent. All right, let's get down to, okay, this is Reeve. All right, let's go talk to our Patriarch Victus first.
Commander, you said one of your ships had gone missing?
Crashed, I'm sure these are side actually. Missions, not side missions, but missions that we have to do to earn the loyalty. The Krogan.
Our ship went down on Tuchanka.
Oh,
now
shit.
They're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified. But it's vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of galactic peace.
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate your help and understanding.
That's all.
I know everything I need to know.
Of course, Commander.
All right, so we have to go help them, and then now I need to go talk to Reeve so that we can find out what his issue is now.
Shepard, you proved yourself a capable warrior on Sirkesh. Our property has been returned to its rightful owner. You're halfway there.
You said one of your squads is missing?
We've heard some troubling rumors about the Rachni Relay.
Rachni?
A few scouts went to check it out, but we lost contact. So I sent Arlek Company, my best squad, to investigate. They can meet you there. Given your history with the Rachni, I figured you'd want in on this.
I'll do what I can.
Well, let's hope it's enough.
Let's get back to work.
Yes, there's a lot to be done.
Okay, so I also now have to take care of that. Alright, I want to make a quick trip down to the armory. Because I unlocked a new weapon armor set. I'm sorry, armor set, not weapon armor set. Sounds ridiculous. Yeah, sure.
Commander, I found something while scanning Alliance channels. It could be important. Grissom Academy is requesting help. The Reaper invasion front will hit them soon.
I thought the war would close most schools.
Grissom Academy is more specialized than a normal school. It's home to some of the smartest students humanity has to offer. Their Ascension Project helps gifted young biotics. If it had been open 20 years ago, I bet you'd have been there. It's not an average school. They might even be doing work for the Alliance.
What can we do?
A Turian evac transport responded to their distress call, so normally I'd say we don't need to do anything. But something sounded off in the Turian signal. I had Edie perform an analysis. It's fake. Edie thinks it could be Cerberus. She saw some similarities to the faked encryption protocols.
I'll take your word for it.
In any event, whoever faked the signal wants us to think Grissom Academy's being evacuated. But I believe they're still in danger.
Good
catch. We'll check it out.
If this really is Cerberus, hopefully this operation is something worth investigating. It could be simple disinformation.
Trainer, Good catch.
Thank you, Commander.
I'm gonna catch that ass. All right, let's go down to a shuttle bay. Get to our armory. I love these short load times. It's fantastic. All right, armor. Skibbity doo dah. Armor set. I thought we had a new armor set. Helmet. Oh. This one gives me a shield boost, but it lowers my health. Nothing there. Nothing there. That has that, but I don't need that. That has that, but I don't need that. Oh, it just changes the material a little bit. Pattern. Okay. So really nothing. Lieutenant Cortez. Procurement. Okay, Spectre is all like badass stuff. I would love the M77, but I need 220,000 credits. Oh, shit. All right. Let's go to Castle Fabrication. Okay. So, shotgun, the model. They have nothing that I want. Let's go here. Do I need to improve damage, ammo capacity, and weight? So this is my shoddy. It just fires too slow. It does a lot of damage, but it fires too slow. I'm not going to put any investment in that. And I don't really want the sniper rifles over the shotguns. Or the shotguns, that is. So I'm going to leave that alone. Alright, let's go to... Nothing there. I think I like my shuriken. As far as damage is concerned, I think my pistol does more damage. Let's take a look. Ammo capacity is pretty high. Weight's really low on this one. Oh, shit. I have even more upgrades for it. Alright, so I have a scope, which improves accuracy. This one's the magazine. This one's the piercing mod. Oh, I can only have one of these two. This one improves accuracy. This one's capacity. I think I want more capacity. Lost bullets to pierce. 60% reduced damage, ignores 25% of defenses on armored targets. Capacitor boosts kinetic coil generators, increasing shot generation. Okay, I think I want to stick with that. And then for this, I don't have anything else I can put on that SMG. Do I have anything new on here? No? Okay. Oh, I have something new over here, though. Oh, the Mantis. I just don't like the sniper rifles, honestly. I'm gonna go with that for now. Pretty standard weapon loadout. Combat Information Center. Alright, let's see where we're gonna head next. Actually, what is this? Private terminal. Training videos. Messages sent to me.
Commander, nice to see you again.
How are you settling in, trainer?
I can chit-chat with
her
for a minute.
I actually feel somewhat useful. It's been challenging to integrate data feeds for the War Summit.
How are the systems holding?
Well, I'm glad we performed stress tests.
Specialist trainer has been extremely helpful. The accuracy of our war room data is a direct result of her work.
Thank you, Edie. I'm still getting used to all of this. In the lab, we'd hoard everything, piles of tech everywhere. Out here, it's like living out of a shoebox.
Life on an active ship always feels crowded at first. You'll get used to it.
Oh, it's not a bad thing. I've got no problems getting cozy.
Oh, is that so?
This is wonderful. Back in the lab, we had to hoard because we had no budget. Now, Edie, Ariake Tech uses a proprietary smart processing algorithm that could clean up our long-range data. Can we license it?
We can. Analyzing and applying the upgrade now. The algorithm should reduce long-range strategic combat data analysis time by 3%.
Impressive.
If it means getting the equipment I need, I can quite happily live out of a shoebox.
All right. She's getting all cozy. All right, let's go through here. Oh, this is the bridge. This is where Joker is. It's the pilot station, anyway.
Krogan and the Turians really should get behind the Alliance. Hey, Commander, check out my co-pilot!
So she installed herself into the new body without any help from you?
Come on, Commander, don't you trust me? Okay, let me put it this way. If I knew that Edie was going to install herself into a sexy robot body, do you honestly think I'd be able to keep quiet about it? Look at that! I would have baked a cake.
I am right here, Jeff.
Yes, you are, Edie. Yes, you are.
Oh, I love it.
Hello, Shepard.
Still getting used to greeting people in person?
No. I require only one occurrence to adapt to a new concept.
How are you adjusting to the arms and legs?
I am interested to see how this body performs under real combat conditions. If I could accompany you, sir. Without stress testing, there is no way of knowing if it has serious design.
So I need to take her out on a mission.
At the moment, it appears adequate.
That's not the word I'd use to describe you.
Perhaps we should speak privately.
Little perv.
I'll be over here, flying the ship.
What's this about? Does Joker not like your new platform?
No, he approves. He wants me on the bridge. He says having me within visual range is important to his morale. Shepard, do you believe your crew members should be allowed to disobey an order on moral grounds?
Absolutely. I have no use for team members who can't think for themselves. Why are you asking about something like that?
I was designed by Cerberus. I do not take moral stances that conflict with orders from my executive officers. But when Jeff removed my AI shackles, I became capable of self-modifying my core programming. I asked Jeff if he thought I should change anything now that I can. He deflected the question with humor.
And you didn't get an answer?
Correct. He has repeated this pattern in response to several of my inquiries. Do you think I should make modifications?
Only you can really answer that question. That's the point of free will.
But moral
as long as she separates it from her AI connected to the ship,
for their opinion,
I don't think it's a problem.
I could miss crucial context. May I ask you the questions Jeff avoids? When there is time, will you answer them for me?
Sure.
If you think it'll help, I'll do what I can.
Very well. I will keep you informed.
Perfect. Alrighty. Oh, I want to go back this way. Alright, back over to the Information Center.
Commander, you have an encrypted message from a... Miranda Lawson.
Steve Hackett, Miranda. It's been a while since we've worked together, but I trust you. A very rare commodity since I walked away from the Cerberus and the Elusive Man. We should talk. It's safer in person. You'll find me on the Citadel by Bay D-24. Nice. Oh shit. My name is John Bao. I'm with Special Tactics and Recon. While some still have concerns about your past activities with Cerberus, many of us in STNR took your warnings about the Reaper seriously. I'm reaching out to you because I have information that could tie agents with significant potential power to the Reapers. If you have time, meet in the Citadel Embassy. I'd appreciate your your discreet assistance. Sincerely, John Dumbao. Interesting. Oh wait. Doc says I'm ready for visitors. Caden! Through some combination of medical, miracle, and dumb luck, I survived the beating I took on Mars. The doctors say I'm still not ready to be released, but I'd really like to see you if you can spare the time. Counselor Adina offered to make me a specter, thinking about whether or not I should accept. Stop by the Moment Hospital when you're on the Citadel. I'd like your advice. Perfect. All right, that's all good stuff. Okay, I'm done with my messages for now. So, what do we? Who do we want to help first? Do we want to help the Turian, or do we want to help the Krogan? Let's go back. Let's go to get my scan on. All right, let's go to our mass relay. Oh, there's a tiny planet over here. Nothing. All right. Asteroid field. What is this? Ooh. Pateo. Interesting. I'm not gonna worry about it. All right, so we need to go to Serpent Nebula, the Citadel, extract Turian survivors, investigate Cerberus' presence. I have two missions I need to do here. Also, investigate missing scouts on the Neiman cluster. So I think I'm gonna go here first. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I need to take something. Stay tuned for further episodes. It's your boy Aftermath checking out. Peace.